Right. The first preparative method is from alkanes. The second one is from alkenes. Third method is from alkyl halides. Alkyl halides. Okay, it is a very familiar reaction in alkyl halides. So by taking an alkyl halide, react with aqueous bases, alcohols are formed. The formation of alcohols proceeds through a SN1 mechanism as well as what? SN2 mechanism. SN1 means unimolecular nucleophilic substitution. SN2 means bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reactions. For example, an alkyl halide react with aqueous sodium hydroxide. With sodium hydroxide, aqueous sodium hydroxide or aqueous base, it forms ROH. Which OH? ROH. Now, this is a general reaction. For SN1 reaction, order of reactivity, already you know, I think, order of reactivity is 3 degree alkyl halides, because these are forms a stable carbocation, 3 degree alkyl halides, 2 degree alkyl halide, next one 1 degree alkyl halide, last one is what? Methyl halide, need not required, because it is SN1. It is which one? SN1. Now, for SN2, just I am giving a brief idea regarding this. For SN2, order of reactivity opposite, that is which one? Methyl halide is more reactive than 1 degree alkyl halide, 2 degree alkyl halide, last one is which one? 3 degree alkyl halide. 3 degree alkyl halide. For example, methyl bromide react with aqueous bases like aqueous potassium hydroxide. It follows SN2 mechanism, then the product is which one? Methyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Methyl alcohol. Second one, if you are taking a tertiary butyl bromide, this is 1 degree, this is tertiary butyl bromide. When tertiary butyl bromide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide, it forms tertiary alcohol. Which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol. Here is what? OH. So the formation of this particular alcohol proceeds which mechanism? SN1 mechanism. This is SN2 mechanism. This is which one? SN1 mechanism. Because I gave the order of reactivity of which one? Alkyl halides towards nucleophilic substitution reactions. Which reactions? Nucleophilic substitution reactions. For example, if you are taking benzyl bromide, when benzyl bromide react with aqueous potassium hydroxide, preferentially it follows SN1 mechanism. What is the product? Benzyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. So this is about the third preparative method.